deadly accident has hit a Kent County community hard. After a recent graduate was killed this week, a GoFundMe and memorial for Ethan Dutter has been set up at his high school, where I spoke with those close to him tonight.
Another head hangs slowly, child is slowly taken. And the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaking? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. Zombie, zombie, zombie.